call for a congressional probe into alleged Chinese sleeper cells in the Philippines. This was triggered in part by suspicions over the swarm of Chinese students in a province hosting joint U.S.-Philippine military facilities. Pia Gutierrez has tonight's top story.
The Armed Forces of the Philippines says it is looking into the influx of thousands of Chinese college students in the province of Cagayan. AFP spokesperson Colonel Francel Margaret Padilla says they are coordinating with the Philippine National Police and other government agencies to determine if the presence of these Chinese students pose a threat to national security. Last year, Naval Base Camilo Osias in Santa Ana, Cagayan was named as one of the four new sites for the Enhanced Defense Cooperation Agreement, or EDCA.
And sabi nga, estudyante to. So kung meron ba silang student visas that are required. So we are coordinating with the Bureau of Immigration, the DFA, and since students to, so you know, pati yung CHED.
At the House of Representatives, ACT Teachers Party List Representative Franz Castro is calling for a probe into suspected Chinese sleeper cells in the country.
Kunyari ay estudyante, kunyari sila ay mga pangkaraniwang mamamayan, pero meron silang mga skills na pang-spy o military skills na later on naman kung gagamitin sila ay mabubuhay sila. Ito yung mga sleeper cells. Tingin natin ay baka meron ng ganyan dito sa Pilipinas, kaya tuloy lahat ng kumbaga yung mga kilos ng natin dito sa Pilipinas, parang tansyado na ng China, no? Nakakakaba na, nakaka-worry na itong mga ganitong mga nangyayari.
Surigao del Norte Representative Robert Ace Barbers, for his part, said he has received information that Chinese nationals posing as what he calls fake Filipino nationals are buying huge tracts of land near major air and seaports, as well as near military sites that can be accessed by the U.S. military as part of its Enhanced Defense Cooperation Agreement with Manila. UB professor and security analyst Chester Cabalza also warns of a possible infiltration by the Chinese.
Pero ito, kaduda-duda, kasi dagtaan. At ang sinasabi pa, ay sila ay nag-aaral sa pamantasan doon at nagbabayad ng mga milyon-milyon. Yun ang sinasabi ng karamihan na parang nagiging milking cow, no? Na hindi naman talaga totoong diploma mill.
Over the weekend, authorities arrested a Chinese national in Taguig City. They recovered firearms, ammunition, hand grenades, various China-marked tactical gear, and a Chinese flag. Authorities also seized a sports car worth around 30 million pesos and other unregistered vehicles. Another Chinese national was also detained after trying to bribe police with 3 million pesos in exchange for the suspect's release.
We will be investigating and profiling and dig deeper to identify cohorts and kung ano yung mga activities, including established motives